sound, but he could say really profound thoughts in just a few words. Tyson Fury goes on paragraph after paragraph, but they're equally effective. Now, I got a shout out to Deontay Wilder. He is a hell of a fighter. He's a tremendous spokesperson. And I told him, and I told his people at the PBC, just like Tyson Fury, I got two guys who are great salesmen. They have sold this fight the way a fight should be sold.
And we've heard about the main event, and we know that the anticipation and the buildup is there for Saturday night, but the pay-per-view undercard, getting a chance to see Emmanuel Navarrete defend his title for the fifth time. You got another pair of heavyweights right on the brink trying to get another shot at a world title opportunity with Washington and Martin. So, I mean, and then the opening bout, Daniel Lewis, and it's a good undercard and a good mix of PBC and top-ranked talent.
All right, this is what boxing can be when everybody cooperates to give the public a great, great event.
We're looking forward to it. As Ray mentioned, select tickets are still available. I think today we announced some closed circuit locations that if you're here in Las Vegas and you don't have a ticket to watch the fight inside the arena, you can, I think it's like $100 to watch it at various closed circuit locations at Gabe Flores. You have some really good talent on the undercard as well, so get there early.
And we have three fights on the undercard before the pay-per-view, and PBC has three fights. And all six fights will be shown on ESPN and FS1. So that's great. Public can see those without charge. And then, let me tell you, it's a real bargain to see the best heavyweight fight in 50 years and to see it on pay-per-view.
Bob, the living legend. Let's give it up for Mr. Bob Arum, everybody. Bob, thank you so much.
Thank you.